But I don't know, Yoshi just beat Chroma, so coming off of that with Fox, he might be a little more mentally prepped.
Right, right.
I'm not sure who Isaac plays today.
He had a really close to average Jeff, actually. 2-2. Beat Rickety 2-1.
Just like me.
Oh, I won 100. Yeah, you got 25 McChickens.
Oh, this
shit's so nasty. I don't need the chicken. 50 Jack in the Box
tacos. Alright, I got it.
Yeah?
By the way,
we'll take that.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a Jack in the Box taco contest. Whoever eats the most tacos is the winner, and loser pays. Loser pays for all the tacos.
I can do that today.
Let's go.
End the hour.
Oh my god. Someone's finals are over. We're just gonna have a massive party.
Just talking. Oh, this match is interesting too.
So I mean, it's pretty
interesting
so far. Nothing crazy.
Hiya! He's a homie.
Oh, does he play Baba?
Yeah, he
plays Baba Ganoush.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's his new name, Baba Ganoush. He coined like the funniest term that when people, when they get nervous and they got these little pigs, and usually it's the mouth, right?
Yeah,
it's like they're breathing and like chewing on some air. He called it the bionic lip.
The bionic lip.
And for some reason I've always called it the bionic lip.
It's getting there. Like, last thought, I'm sure. The bionic lip slap.
And this whole tournament, I feel like Yoshi's been a little more evasive than usual, but it has got some results, and as you saw, he just ran in there and up smashed you. No bones of that. Taco money match?
Who's bringing me?
Oh, dude, yeah. Vegas, come down. Enjoy our beautiful 70-degree weather.
It's gonna be like
dude, I didn't even know the thermometer goes that high.
I didn't either. I thought it melts the mercury.
For real, dude. It's looking pretty good. It's gonna be tough. I'm not sure if I'm rising for the stage for the troops. I guess I think because, since he's playing more evasive, I should say since Yoshi's playing more evasive, that he has nowhere to hide. He can't platform stall. And he has less angles with the needles. And as you can see, not a great start.
Yeah, this is first song. Sheik sucks on the stage, right?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Sheik
did too well here. At least I used in a modern matchup.
That was not
easy.
Bionic Lip! Yoshi, dude, I'm looking for it. I'm looking.
No, Yoshi's cool as a cucumber. Is that it again? Oh, I did not know she could get that angle. He saw the opportunity just to do it. Ooh, went for the game.
This looks like
he hasn't gotten a good stage control.
Yeah, it's so different.
Ooh, tough. That was a bit of a tough angle for Sheik to come into the back here. Okay, gets one. And he turned it into something.
Oh!
And that could have been what he needed.
Uh-oh.
Is he getting juiced?
Oh.
Two.
Yoshi! That was a different one. Oh. That was progress.
Oh. Oh! It's not over. It's not over.
Oh, it's not done yet.
Oh. Is it clean?
Oh, he wanted it so bad. It's...
Oh!
Okay.
That was so much.
That was nice though.
There's the
thing. I know that really was unfortunate for Isaac.
The nice snare of the shield. That's the
self-destructed zero.
Right?
That's always the worst.
Just the drop from the ledge.
By the way, I like that there is no gentleman stock there.
Right.
If you
never.
If you kill yourself, you deserve to die.
Yeah.
Even if you're homies, dude.
Never. I say in tournament, don't do that shit.
I agree.
The lamest thing. Because then it feels like you never earned it if you win. And if you lose, it's like, fuck. I still couldn't win. Even the play.
The dash attack, dude, Sheik's dash attack is pretty good. It's hard to punish it, too. Because it goes through shields far enough for you to take the dash grab. Then you can duck.
And rust. That's it. So I can see how other characters are.
Was that the second hit up there? I'm pretty sure it was.
Yeah, it looked like it. Killer.
Nice.
I thought.
Pretty sure there's 3 out of 5 too, so it was only the second game.
It definitely would mess with your opponent's head. But it's like, it's not cool.
I think he's gonna take it back though, because there was an SD.
I would take it back.
I mean, he has to be shaking up just a little bit.
Switch?
But he could do it though.
Yeah, go back.
Okay.
That's a cool thing. Because you've run him over, like, in the game.
Yeah, dude, it was getting close.
You just do that again. Now she's interesting.
I never thought that Sheik's up smash was viable until I started seeing
Yoshi.
Yeah, Yoshi do it. Because I've seen Rikki do it a handful of times, but he abuses it. But it seems like Yoshi's using it very situationally, and he's able to really utilize it well.
Yeah, he knows when it's gonna hit.
Yeah, and I've noticed it's always at low percentages, and so after any tilt, he can still get it. I guarantee so. Clean hitting on Yoshi and that's that.
Oh, clean the air off the shine.
Wait. Yeah, that should be it.
Scrabble!
Oh! Little tricks.
We're talking about the homie stuff that you give not one, but two homie stuff.
Aw, dude, no.
Or three, just to mess with their heads. That's...
Nah, I don't believe that homie stuff. Isaac needs some stage positioning. Something we noticed, he's not using any lasers to kind of even out the game a little bit. It's hard to laser in the corner, because all they need is one sex kick. Or they don't say sex, they say nair, right?
Yeah. Or like a needle and then the ground's coming. You don't want to get grabbed by your shield.
That's true.
He got clean like 50% off the upsmash.
Oh. Okay. In the attack. Okay.
Well, they can't do this.
That's it.
Alright, here we go, here we go.
Oh, keep him in the air, keep him in the air.
Juggle.
Oh, blast it.
Okay, Isaac saved right next to the group. I feel like he was like shaking up for sure.
Yeah, the nerves are gone though. You can tell.
Falling asleep.
Ooh. Wake up attack is too good.
It's so good. Yeah. I think it's way in the user was.
Smash DI out of it.
Yoshi!
Yoshi just got. He has to clean two more stocks up to win the set. I mean, that's pretty close. And it's not impossible.
Oh, damn. Isaac, if he does win, he has to win.
Ooh, that was good.
Two counter picks.
Oh! Ooh! The mess up. That's okay. He still has a 2-1, Yoshi's favor. Yoshi gets to choose the stage. I think he might choose Fountain. I know Yoshi's pretty good on Fountain. Dreamland, okay.
It's okay. Oh, damn, thanks, Andy. Yeah, I just gotta win twice.
Isaac just gotta win twice on counter picks. That's a tall order, man.
No, I didn't say just, but. It's like, yeah, that's tough.
Really wants that up smash. But even then, I'm too. And I'm guessing that's why Yoshi chose the stage, because it's hard to kill him, harder to kill Sheik, tall ceiling. Not the tallest, but still tall.
When Yoshi's slippery, he can like move around a lot on this stage.
Wow, one set.
Jeez. Bionic lip. Hang out right there, indeed.
That's
nuts. Time now.
There it is. And here's the revenge deal.
Yes.
Avoid again? Little club like that costs. That's strange, I'll be moving there and it's bad. It's too much impossible for Isaac.
But he really? I don't know, he hasn't used this.
Yeah, dude. He hasn't gotten a game. He's done that shine three times off the stage.
Wow.
Bad DI?
Yeah, maybe. Just like no DI. Because he was living to 180 last time. Died at 110. Yoshi's playing so good though, actually.
That was a dash attack.
For sure. There's the lasers.
Hope it's not too late though. Oh no!
It's looking done.
No, it's not.
It's looking done.
Oh, no. Check
He's
it.
He's got a clean stock.
I want to take some more percent. I want to take more percent.
Side smash.
There you go. Should have pulled out the gun. Stay lame. There you go. That's 2%. Also, there's like 4 minutes.
There. That's a little risky one. I think this time that's a back throw. Back throw needle. Edge hog. Dark stock. I guess you gotta make this happen.
Yeah. Make the plays. See what you can do.
Oh.
You realize it. You're back against the wall.
Can't afford to get. Back. Oh. Off the edge. Oh. There's the gimp. There's
you're
the
right.
gimp. You
you're
can't
right.
count the box out. 2-2.
2-2.
Even game. But Yoshi's counter pick.
It's a dream line. Oh, Battlefield?
And if I had to bet, I love Yoshi. But with the momentum now, and
like
now that he, yeah, I think it's gonna be Isaac.
Pull the gun out, like a good last game. I was working there.
Yeah, he was. Gotta get that 80%.
He's getting so much mileage off the grounds. What the heck, yo?
Down DI.
Fake out. The one gimp he got this set?
There.
The crucial ones.
Yeah, that's the one that counted.
Crucial
ones. That's the one he needed.
Dude.
Still pretty even.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Isaac just needs to camp more. He's been going
there
in.
There you go. Just like,
yeah, but Isaac doesn't want to play camping. As opposed to the heel Tony school.
Oh no. Let me go to that school.
You do
go to learn.
Nice. Covering the angles right there.
That's crazy.
Back air for the obvious, and then since he chose to go up, he had enough time for the air. Really good. There you go. She's kind of vulnerable when she's in the air. The hard read.
It's awkward.
Oh, but Yoshi didn't make too much of it. That might be it. You don't want to. Oh. Oh.
That fake read. Oh, I jumped. That's my seat, dude. That's the nice one.
He's still done.
That is like dangerous though.
Isaac needs to get at least.
He gets nothing.
Yeah, he gets
nothing. He's still in it.
He's gonna have
I
to.
Suppose.
He's gonna have
last
to dig deep again.
Yeah.
Now he's being more invasive. He realizes he's doing, but is it too late?
Is it too late?
I don't think so.
We gotta find out. I need to find out.
Well, we will.
I'm so excited. What's that?
Oh, the crowd canceled.
Yoshi!
He canceled his lasers costume, so he said it could have been his life. He's very fortunate.
Ooh,
and he smashed DI out of it. That was good.
Okay.
Yeah, that was pretty tricky by Yoshi.
Yoshi's going nuts this one.
Now he's fishing for the up smash.
Can he do it, dude? This is gonna be a
He did it last time. He's wise to the game.
Will Yoshi know?
He's wise to the game. Let's see. Yeah, Yoshi's just throwing aerials out there. He wants to get him on stage and not just talk.
Again? Oh,
he's in the air.
Got it. That was sick. Reaching.
Dude, that was risky.
Stretches
his out. Toast. Up tilt?
Uh-oh.
Oh! Back here? Oh, he went for it and that was my costume.
No!
Just a little too high, out of the range. Next stray aerial wins and that might be it.
Wow!
Oh. That was a great game.
Damn.
Last game.